your motor, you can tell which one it is.
Thank you.